loaded shotgun. I'll have that. So welcome back, guys, to Let's Play more Condemned Criminal Origins. Playing is a partly blind. You could say it's a blind playthrough. Most likely it'll be named a blind playthrough. I haven't played it in a long time. Yeah, fuck you. Trying. Ambush me, bitch. That was a waste of time. I didn't even know to go in there. Saved it. This is, oh man, fucking hell, right? Oh, why does it do this to me? Aha, we have progress. Yes, finally, I've done this right. I knew you didn't have to go on where I just went. What's that? Oh. Okay. I've just gone back around the other way again. So I could have just gone straight up this fucking ladder. Well, that's the pros and cons of playing it blind. Oh, you lost a bit of your face there, mate. I'm going to save it on my... because clearly this doesn't have very good saving mechanics because it doesn't save it properly. Is that a guy in a fireman's uniform? question, how do I get out? That guy could barely talk. Oh, his mouth has been sewn together. No wonder he's not feeling very happy. What the?
received. It's a train schedule, but there's some shadows. Running it through graphics enhancement.
This is his rat hole, all right. It has to be. I found his overalls next to his locker.
Master travels light, doesn't he? Keep looking around. He's gotta have more than a locker to play with. I'll get back to you once I clean up this image.
That was obvious. I'll soon catch up with you, bitch.
Thomas speaking.
Document is a standard city-issue train schedule. Pressure has been applied from a stylus highlighting two scheduled routes, both originating from Central Metro Station. Route 16 to Burnside, departing 5:10, 7:30, 9:30 a.m. Route 66B leads to Briar. That's a tiny farm town an hour to the northwest. Departs 9:30 a.m. and midnight.
This is his hub, so he goes to both locations regularly.
I've also determined DNA from the sweat sample in the train matches DNA from the cigarette butt. 99.8% probability. The guy you're following is the guy who killed the two policemen.
The matchmaker. At least, I think so. Something's still not adding up.
Let's save it. You hit your own person with your fucking thing. You are an idiot, my friend. Down, Ethan. Thank you. Right, that should now allow me to go back the way that when I fucked us over by doing that steam thing with the fire axe. Well, hello. How can you die from that? Whoa, fuck. Four bullets is going to get me very far. Like he's gone. We're back at where we started. couldn't get that fucking dead bird. I don't know how I got it. Whoa, I can't fight these two and what both together in close proximity. Hey. Can't go back down once we start climbing the ladder. Nice. Ah, is this where I saw the other bird? Maybe? Yes, it is. Can't get me now, can you, bitch? Excuse me. I'm seeing a lot of shovels. Obviously, it's a weapon that they want you to have in this particular area. I don't know why, but... How do I stop this fucking gas? Aha. Save the game. In the fucking, I thought it was something on the floor then.
Seen one of these number 8 cars in years.
Get a close-up of the red circled area. It's hard to see. is a common plaster mix. Pigmentation particles mixed in with the dust are of a soft pinkish hue.
Department store dummies?
You got it.
Hello. Hey, mate. Come on. And you get a number four, bitch. One sec, guys. There we go.
Compiling data into three-dimensional model. Big boy footprint, size 14D. Sole pattern matches Badger's footwear protector pattern. I'll run a buyer search locally, but you can get these anywhere. Fairly common. There's some schmutz in the pattern troughs. Probably same plaster dust as before.
What the fuck?
Sense the matchmaker would be there, a good source of mannequin parts. But then what's all this here? An outpost? A second shop? I should probably go down there.
Yeah, just don't get carried away. Shit, the cops don't even drive down Burnside unless they have to. It's a nasty area filled with nasty people. And the people down there are different. They go beyond nasty.
Stand clear of the platform. Stand clear of the platform. Metro station daily runs are now beginning for Tuesday. Route 6 to 12th Avenue, Route 9 to New Montgomery, Route 16 to Burnside, arriving platform 16. Do not hold train doors.
Thomas, Route 16 to Burnside. That train will take you directly to the department store.
If I hurry, I'll just make it.
It's really some. It's really quite sad, really, that I can't do anything about what happened outside. I've just been thinking about it in like just now, and as much as it's not my concern, and many of you might think, why am I concerning myself? It's annoying when you see something and you can't help, or you know, when you do try and help, and for example, the police are called for any reason, they tell you it's none of your business. But the thing is that when you're going around town and you're living in town and you see something happening inside your house and it's in your area, you know, you live there and it affects you and it disturbs you and all that kind of stuff, how are you meant to ignore that? I can't get that round in my mind. You know, there is nothing I can do, you know. So, I'll just. What the fuck is that? Whoa, fuck! No! Come on! Alright guys, I'm going to complete this episode and then we'll come with you to the next one. I'm going to save the game just in case I fuck up anywhere. So, thanks for watching guys, I'll see you then. See you next time guys, ta-ta for now.